डेफिनेशन 80 वर्ड पर मिनट।
रेडी स्टार्ट। द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ रिजर्वेशन वॉज इंश्राइंड इन द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन टू अलाउ द सो कॉल्ड deprived classes to come at par with the so-called privileged ones. Stop. The Constitution of India allows this kind of positive discrimination is ordered to bring about equality of opportunity and status to the underprivileged in the society. Stop. The founding fathers had never intended reservation to be a temporary phenomenon. Stop. Reservations to the underprivileged were to be extended until they were uplifted socially and stabilized economically. Reservations with the view of helping the deprived classes to gain a better footing and avail equal benefits of an independent and free nation was introduced in the system. Stop. At the various governments till now have failed to truly uplift the backward sections of the society and failed to provide them with equal opportunities even after 64 years of independence. Stop. Freedom and application of a reservation policy has changed nothing. Stop. In reality, reservation has failed at all fronts. Stop. Not only has it failed to achieve the desired aim of bringing the non-privileged classes into mainstream, it has marginalized them all the more and deepened the caste system even more. Stop. Moreover, reservations is now used not as an effective means of eliminating discrimination but as a wild instrument of increasing vote bank. Stopera. The 93rd amendment and the recent declaration of the government for reservation in institutions of higher education has once again stirred and anger of the youth in general all over the country. Stop. The moral ground in favor of reservations still holds good. Stop. What is needed is to formulate a well-balanced policy of reservation which opens equal doors of opportunity to all. Stop. Development of one section of the society should not be at the cost of the other section. Stop. Development of the society can be possible only if all the sections of the society are given equal opportunities. Stop. Opportunity for development should be judicially distributed among all the sections of society. Development should be judicially distributed among all the sections of society. Development should not be an exclusive commodity of a privileged section of the society. Stop. Opportunity in education, jobs, and other fields of life should be equally distributed. Stop. The present decision of the government regarding the reservation policy has angered the youth because it triggers the development of one section of the society while pushing another into oblivion. Stop. Moreover, as the Supreme Court has put a stay on the implementation on controversy has deepened.
Dictation 100 word per minute.
Ready? Start. The concept of reservation was enshrined in the constitution to allow the so-called deprived classes to come at par with the so-called privileged ones. Stop. The Constitution of India allows this kind of positive discrimination is ordered to bring about equality of opportunity and status to the underprivileged in the society. Stop. The founding fathers had never intended reservation to be a temporary phenomenon. Stop. Reservations to the underprivileged were to be extended until they were uplifted socially and stabilized economically. Stop. Reservations with the view of helping the deprived classes to gain a better footing and avail equal benefits of an independent and free nation was introduced in the system. Stop. Para. At the various governments till now have failed to truly uplift the backward sections of the society and failed to provide them with equal opportunities even after 64 years of independence. Stop. Freedom and application of a reservation policy has changed nothing. Stop. In reality, reservation has failed to all fronts. Stop. Not only has it failed to achieve the desired aim of bringing the non-privileged classes into mainstream, it has marginalized them all the more and deepened the caste system even more. Stop. Moreover, reservations is now used not as an effective means of eliminating discrimination, but as a vile instrument for increasing vote bank. Stop. Para. The 93rd Amendment and the recent declaration of the government for reservation in institutions of higher education has once again stirred the anger of the youth in general all over the country. Stop. The moral ground in favor of reservations still holds good. Stop. What is needed is to formulate a well balanced policy of reservation which opens equal doors of opportunity to all. Stop. Development of one section of the society should not be at the cost of the other section. Stop. Development of the society can be possible only if all the sections of the society are given equal opportunities. Stop. Opportunity for development should be judiciously distributed among all the sections of society. Stop. Development should be judiciously distributed among all the sections of society. Development should not be an exclusive commodity of a privileged section of the society. Stop. Opportunity in education, jobs, and other fields of life should be equally distributed. Stop. Para. The present decision of the government regarding the reservation policy has angered the youth because it triggers the development of one section of the society while pushing another into oblivion. Stop. Moreover, as the Supreme Court has put a stay on the implementation, the controversy has deepened. Stop. The country seems to be divided into two bipolar thought streams, one supporting reservations and another deed against it. Stop. If one takes a look at the issue objectively, one will realize that the intention behind reservations is not faulty at all, but it is the implementation and the application of it that has proved ineffective. Stop. The way reservation has been implemented all these years has deepened and aggravated the caste distinctions in the society, marginalized the poor and the needy and has benefited only the topmost layer of the so-called backward classes stop. The benefit of reservation has failed to trickle down to the lowest section of the society.